Fun fact, this is a hedgehog spine, and it's made out of keratin, the same material as our hair and fingernails. But as there's 3,000 to 5,000 of these spines all over a hedgehog's body, a good question we might ask is, how are they not weighed down by all these spines? Lucky for them, they're not weighed down by them at all, as they're completely hollow, making them lightweight and, strangely enough, able to float on water.